the final. Liverpool's the ninth-ranked team in the latest Class A state poll. The Warriors hosting Auburn tonight. This was a defensive struggle early on. Aaron Sagona, one of several nice saves in the first half for the Maroons. There was only one goal scored the entire first quarter. Here it is. Scott Kirshner winds up, rips it home. The Liverpool offense then gets it going in the second. Austin Hope ducks past his defender, bounces it home. Logan Thomas leads the way with three goals, one assist, as the Warriors take care of Auburn 10-4.